Скит Лэнгфорд.
Нижний Новгород, как и мы, не теряет надежду на нашу команду. Нижний! Давай-давай! Нижний! 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 Аплодируй, встречаем парней на паркете! Давай, Нижний!
Со мной самый результативный игрок этого матча. Кит, very exciting series, and your performance was really good. So the defense of Nizhny Novgorod never been a big problem for you this time?
No, actually, you know, Nizhny's been a big problem for us, for me, for 2 years now. Last season, the team that really hurt us, they're a difficult team to play against. So this year, this playoff series, I was really focused, watched a lot of film, and this is very satisfying.
These playoffs will probably be going to be tough for you mentally and physically, especially with this schedule. Are you ready for another month of big competitive basketball?
I am. I have to be. I'm a leader for this team, and it's my job to be ready. So we're going to watch the Zenit and Aftador series and see who we have next, because that's a difficult opponent as well.
Thanks a lot, man. Yes.